Hey, welcome to the breakout session on attention. So if you struggle with ADHD or if you find that you have focus and attention issues, it is because theta, slow speed, is dominating your brain performance pattern. What that will look like is on your graph, theta will be higher than the other lines. The bigger the gap between theta and the rest of the lines, the more it's dominating your pattern. High theta is a biomarker associated with ADHD, and it's also associated with behavioral, meaning if you have internet addictions or if you engage in any behaviors that increase theta, you will be slowing your brain down on accident and you will have induced ADHD. Now, I work with a lot of people who have internet addictions who, as adults, go get diagnosed with ADHD. Adult onset ADHD is not a thing because ADHD is a neurodevelopmental disorder. So if you do have really high theta, we need to figure out why. There's other reasons besides just internet addictions. There can be illnesses. There can be life situations. There's other reasons. The primary reason theta is really high is an organic ADD or ADHD brain pattern with very high theta, or you're engaging in behaviors like screen time that are cranking up your theta. So if you struggle with attention or focus, keep your eye on theta as we move forward in these modules. All right, I'll see you there.